Hundreds of supporters gathered in Dublin Airport today to welcome home Ibrahim Halawa, who was incarcerated in an Egyptian prison for 4 years. Halawa's friends and family, along with human rights groups and the government, celebrated following a long, protracted legal battle which finally saw freedom for Ibrahim.
Wonderful for the family, who's been so inspiring this whole time. And it's just wonderful that he's home and he's free. We had a lovely time before he came out here to the people. And he's just such an amazing young man. Even you could see when he spoke to the crowd and what he's got in him and what he wants to do now that he is home.
Ibrahim travelled to Dublin with members of his immediate family and the ambassador to Egypt, Sean O'Regan. His family members described the relief and their excitement they were feeling to finally have him home.
We are in celebration, congratulations for everybody, and we are here, just we need to see Ibrahim. This is the message, this is the word. We are in the celebration today. We are in different day today. I am very happy for himself and for his father and mother and the brother and his sisters. All of us Ibrahim today. All of us Ibrahim today.
The 21-year-old from Fir House was arrested in 2013 when he was just 17 years old in the Egyptian city of Cairo. Following a long legal battle, he was acquitted last month and released last Thursday. He arrived back in Dublin Airport this morning where he was met by family and the ambassador.
The team back in the embassy were very, very hardworking, and I want to thank them all. And I want to thank, you know, the team back in Ireland as well, the Minister Simon and Taoiseach, and all the ministers for working so hard. Thank you all so much, and thank you for coming today.
Well, I mean, we were very happy to be... coming home, basically. I mean, I'm very happy to be able to bring Ibrahim home.
Yes,
you know,
of course.
And you know, I mean, it's sort of all in the day's work for people in foreign affairs. You know,
Ibrahim's father and sister Fatima spoke about their celebratory plans for the coming days and how they were thankful that their family's ordeal was finally coming to an end.
It feels great, honestly. Like, we've rehearsed this so many times and we've thought of this so many times, but nothing is compared to actually having him home and finally being there with him. It's ecstatic, it's amazing. We've got butterflies in our stomach. It's really, really great to finally have him home, and then to finally feel that this nightmare is all coming to, it's come to an end, and he's safe and he's amongst us. And you know, it's been 4 years since we've all been reunited as a family, and today's that day, and it's amazing to finally have that reunion. So it's great.
All the people come now, all the people in the time, I would like to thank them very, very much. This is a special day for me.
Megan Conway, DCU TV News.